with my child. So I always tell them, because parents, number one, if you would like your child to do well academically, you have to keep this idea in mind. All of the subject areas in school rely on the skill of reading. Why do I say this? Because whenever they have to refer to textbooks, to notes, to handouts, even to lessons inside the classroom, it's basic. They have to read. And reading is not just a tool for learning. Actually, a lot of our children nowadays experience a series of emotional whirlwinds also. And reading can also become a tool for them to learn how to manage their emotions, how to find light in times of darkness. So I would like to share with you the joy and power of reading. So what is reading per se? Ano po ba yung pagkabasa? Okay, so I would like us to read a passage from the book Alexander the Wise of Lamps. Okay, so kids, I'll be showing you pictures on the screen. Can you tell?